I see the moon.
Is it real?
I don't know, David.
Is it coming?
I can't tell yet.
Let's not walk this way.
Where are we going?
This way now.
Are you in bad trouble? Have you run away from someone?
My mommy told me to run away.
Why did she say that?
I guess because Henry didn't like me.
Why was that?
Martin came home.
And who is he?
Martin is mommy and Henry's real son. After I find the blue fairy, then I can go home. Mommy will love a real boy. The blue fairy will make me into one.
Is blue fairy Mecca, Auger, man or woman?
Woman.
Woman. I know women. They sometimes ask for me by name. I know all about women. About as much as there is to know. No two are ever alike. And after they've met me, no two are ever the same. And I know where most of them can be found.
Where?
Rouge City. Across the Delaware. Too far for our feet. We'll need help to get there. And it is not without peril. We will have to journey. Towards the moon.
Are there many women in Rouge City?
As there are stars at night.
And how will we find just one?
We will ask Dr. No. There is nothing he doesn't. Exactly what name do you give this woman?
She is just Blue Fairy.
Blue Fairy. In the world of Auger, blue is the color of melancholy. Yet, the services I provide will put a blush back on anyone's cheek. I will change the color of your fairy for you. She will scream out in the moonlight, oh yes, oh God, oh yes, oh God, oh God. She will make you a real boy, for I will make her a real woman, and all will be right with the world, because you held my hand and saved my brain, so that once again, my customers may ask for me by name, Gigolo Joe, what do you know?
Why do you do that?
That's just what I do. Now, follow me, and don't fall behind. All roads lead to Rouge. Don't they say that, hey? Don't they?